Thank you so much for coming to Cobblestone's Talent Time. We have some people who are going to perform for you today, and we're so excited that we have so many people respond to coming up and sharing their talents with us. I wasn't quite sure if I'd get two or three, and I ended up with 13. That's a really good showing for our first Talent Time. We'll have another one in the spring. So maybe some of you might, you know, gain a little more courage and want to share something in the spring. We're really excited about the people who are going to share with us today. So, our first performer, we did have to change the lineup just a little bit due to people's schedules. But our first performer is going to be Alexandra. And she is going to sing "Walk in the Air."
My way, I can be your new station. Hey, do, do, do.
Wow.
can eat it while it's warm. Or the first verse.
Thank you. Thank you.
I've known Sophia since she was, you know, a little girl, and watching her up here perform like that, write her own song and sing to everyone, that was very special. So, and all of you did a beautiful job. Thank you. We are going to have two more times to show our talent. The first time is tonight. Hopefully most of you know her to be at Barnes & Noble. The second time is we're going to sing Happy Birthday, all of us, to Bart Quinn and Kate, because their birthdays are going to happen.